Shadow Legion are collecting captives in their prison facility. We're still not sure why.
With the aid of my power, the Guardian will be able to breach their fortress.
Your help is welcome, Marakel. The Ascendant Plane is hostile to those dedicated to the Light.
It's true. The Awoken have a more holistic view of the universe.
Looks like the Pyramid is just their beachhead. They'll keep expanding their perimeter until we stop them.
Direct attacks into fortified positions? That's the Guardian's specialty.
Devrim, you're a great shot. I could use your skills on recon missions.
Kind of you to say, old boy. But Amanda and I don't have the luxury of resurrection. My station in the church is already more perilous than poor Mark can bear.
Of course. You're right. You're doing more than some hunters with lives to spare. Thank you.
Taken corrode this reality like spots of rust on metal. Eliminate their blight and empower your Balefire.
That the Witness has this whole plane of existence to itself, but it's still gotta make trouble on our doorstep.
That is the nature of darkness. The Witness will not compromise. It will not negotiate. Its victory must be total.
Well, that's just unreasonable.
The barrier between worlds thins. An ideal place to re-enter the material plane.
That desire is not ours alone. The Taken are attracted by this instability. Eliminate their defenses to secure your passage.
Thank you.
in that pyramid with the prisoners, the air was different somehow. Heavier, harder to breathe.
The power of the witness suffuses every molecule of the pyramid. The very air is saturated by its multivalent consciousness.
Ugh. I've seen a lot of disgusting things doing this job, but inhaling witness dust might take the cake.
The Shadow Legion are empty shells animated by a will of darkness. Free them from their bondage to the witness as you free the prisoners from their shackles.
Thank you.
everyone cleared and route to the city. Good work, Guardian.
The list of people that owe you their lives gets ever longer. I'm sure they'd love the chance to thank you in person down the line.
Hey, who knows? Maybe one day they'll get to return the favor.